The first person we met in Kingston Springs was Mr. Vernon Newsom. Mr. Vernon is our traveling blacksmith. He's a philosopher by necessity, a prophet by nature, a poet from his soul, and a preacher by calling. He has a horse named Will and the strongest hands of any man I've ever known.
Would you allow me to put God front? We had a tent meeting way up there by the Sulphur Spring, and the people were shouting and hollering so and hollering so. The old Janet, listen now, the old Janet of mine hollered, oh, 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 oh. And this white fella said, I'm going to get away from here. Said, when the Janet go to shouting, say, I'm going to be.
Mr. Soul, walking down the road, black as coal, ain't no heavy load. Mr. Soul, tell me what you can. He just laughs and he slaps your hand. Mr. Soul says, there's misery in the land. Man can't live with his fellow man. Soon now the Lord am bound to raise up his hand. Oh no, say it ain't so, Mr. Soul. It ain't so.
Mr. Soul.